Pasco Police Station, we have arrested two persons yesterday evening who are involved in motorcycle theft. We have recovered one Hero Honda motorcycle and one Activa scooter. One was stolen from Mangur Hill and the Activa was stolen from opposite Pai Hospital, Wade. We have taken 4 days police custody remand. We are interrogating them and it is likely that they are involved in more cases in other police station areas also. So if anything comes out from them, we are going to recover those vehicles. Ravi Goka, who is a bus conductor by profession, another person is Rathod. He is a dancer plus a mechanic.
Sections?
379
IPC. And in bike soldier involvement, as a key, different?
Ravi Goka, we had arrested him once before in an NDPS case, just a month back. So they are likely to have links, so all possible angles will be verified.